So the pipes are welded into straight lengths, and then we feed on the brackets. We bring the machine onto the beach, and the cubes are turned into a circle and closed with a final butt well. At low tide, we would do the butt fusion joints to make it into a circle. Then all the brackets are spread out, equally put onto their marks, and then we fit the safety decking, which the guys are doing at the moment. And that will become a continuous pipe, so it's locked in position.
I think that one is my best one, yeah?